Hi, my name is Jessica Pan.
I'm Brian.
Hi, I'm Faber.
I'm Simon Tapp.
My name is Rita Livitz.
My name is Jonathan Alvarez.
I'm Jamin Chu.
I'm Lassia Bangalore.
Hi, I'm Janet Fache. I was a science communications resident, and now I'm a project manager with the education team at SandboxAQ. As a resident, I got to work on the SandboxAQ YouTube channel, helped with creating content, and now I get to run projects and programs across the education team.
Hi, I'm Reese. Graduated from Yale University, majoring in computer science and economics, and I'm a software engineer for the AI simulation team. I was really surprised at the level of responsibility I was given very early on and how much people valued my input on different discussions as a resident and the agency I have to attack different problems.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm a postdoc in science communications on the education team. Your opinion is really valued as a resident, and I had a lot of imposter syndrome coming from academia, so that was a really welcoming environment to come into to know that our opinion is valued, our experience is really valuable, and we're working on really important problems.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Alvarez, and I'm a postdoc in the hardware engineering team with AQMed. At Sandbox, like, the exposure is immense. Essentially an entire medical device company in this like small sub-team of AQMed. And that's been very exciting and incredibly helpful, especially as someone fresh out of academia. This is like a condensed like 10-year role in medical devices in like 12 months.
I'm Lauren. I started at Sandbox about 2 years ago as a resident, and then I did my postdoc here. And now I am a research scientist of drug discovery. My advice for future residents is to take advantage of all of the learning opportunities. I get to collaborate and work with our clients on making progress in drug discovery and drug development pipelines, which is what I've really found is my passion.
One word that I would use to describe my experience is enlightening.
Transformative.
Enriching.
Evolving.
Inspiring.
The word that comes to mind when I think about my time at Sandbox is learning.
Influential.
Growth.
Innovative and exciting.
If I could describe my time at Sandbox, it would be life-changing.